There's just one dog. Okay, one dog and one boss. Two dogs! Hey, what's going on, beautiful people? And welcome back to a new episode. I wanted to go full turkey again, but I remembered I'm not allowed.
I am not allowing
the
full
living shit out
turkey.
Of me.
Because so I'll call him Gobbles for the rest of his life. Whatever.
Gobbles. So, you can already see, we look the same. Holly?
Because we are adorable.
Explain how this happened.
I went after that piggy and I slapped his ass until I got two helmets. Because I had one and he cried that he didn't have one, so I went and got one for him. Because I'm the nice.
Yeah, and now we have this partner look.
Exactly.
We have this partner look going on.
Team
Who's
boop,
this?
Boop, boop.
Rob's Rage. Okay, we have to go down these stairs, huh?
Yeah. Oh, did you tell him that we got invaded?
Oh, no. Wait. This is gonna be then complicated. So, we made a little announcement on our Facebook page where we are right now, and that people can feel free to invade us. And it already happened. I got invaded by Get Wrecked Noob. That's his name.
Yeah.
But I'm sorry, bro. At this time, I was not recording yet. Holly was not there yet.
Wasn't there.
Wait. Somebody, please let me out of here. But he defeated me. So GG on that. Unlock the door. Help me.
Somebody's saying help me. You fucking walk off like a puss. We're coming in,
Who
bro.
Who is that? Can I trust him? Brilliant. You opened the door for me. Thank you, I'm safe. I thought I might never escape. So maybe we're gonna, I am Griggs of Vinheim, a sorcerer of the school. I am much obliged for your assistance. Thanks to you, I may now resume my travels. Okay. Oh my god, I got a sorcerer's hat, sorcerer's cloak, sorcerer's gauntlet.
Like that?
I will rest a
while, then return to
fight.
I have my sorcery.
I have my sorcery and I will be more... Ah, he's a sorcery teacher then.
I have an important task at hand.
Yeah, he's a student,
task.
I think, at the school.
And I got something else. A sorcerer's catalyst.
He's a protege.
Oh, hello.
Okay, so we set him free. And,
we are so nice.
There was something I really wanted to say. Oh my god, I wanted to say something.
We got invaded and we weren't recording yet, sorry.
Oh, and
we announced it on Facebook.
Hell. Yeah. And we will probably be invaded a few more times. I don't know yet. I don't know how, from you guys, the crack-eyed red orbs. Red crack-eyed orbs are
I'm
looking.
I'm getting wrecked!
Oh my god, the three skeletons. But
the
I hope
undead,
that a few of you
bro?
Are going to come into our world. That would be great. I got 20 humanities.
Yeah.
And what else? Oh, yes. And thank you very much. A few of you awesome people came into our world and dropped us some very strong stuff. Like a Uchi Katana, lightning plus 5 and all that shit that we can use against cheating, muling, invaders. So if that next bitch is gonna come in here with his great combustion and all that shit, that's an assassin. I'm gonna definitely equip them that Uchi Katana lightning.
Oh my fuck! Yes!
What the
That was
fuck?
Hot. I was gonna say, you should let her backstab you or riposte. It was fucking hot.
He parried the shit out of me.
Yeah, she had your ass.
Oh my, it's a she?
I think so. She jumped on your back like a little monkey and just stabbed the hell out of you.
Yeah, I was well aware of that.
Yeah,
it happened. I saw that, but thank you.
Yeah, shut up. Please.
I got a mail breaker. Yeah, so we have a few strong weapons that we can actually then really, protect ourselves, that I can protect you.
Uh-huh.
From those muling invaders.
Yeah, or the low-level twats who go get high-level gear and then come back and try to pick on us.
Yeah,
you
that's
know.
The same.
You know who you are. Stop it.
I don't care if it was done legit or if it was done muling.
Me neither.
I don't give a fuck. That's absolutely
Zero
nonsense
given this day.
And ridiculous. Is this actually... Wait, we didn't... Did we check out everything?
I don't know. You're leaving.
I never... Yeah, I never checked out that one well or building or whatever that is. Here, this I never checked out. Okay. No, then we have everything. Okay. What are you laughing about?
What were you
about?
Looking for? There's not... Like... I didn't check out this rock. Let me see what this rock is doing.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
You shut the fuck up.
And I don't know, was I wearing already in the last episode already the claymore? If not, I got myself the claymore.
Yeah, just you know saying. What? I don't remember. I know I was using it.
Just saying. Just saying. Yeah. Just saying. Just saying.
I like just the saying. Claymore. Holy titties.
Oh, there's a dog. Okay, the dog is gone.
Look at that.
Oh, but there's an assassin. Okay, the assassin is gone. This claymore so awesome. Rocks. Look at this damage. Boom. The R2 rocks, man.
Oh, yeah, yeah. And it has a good sweep attack for enemy control.
Actually doing damage. It's yeah. really great. Check what's in here. How do you know that those are she's?
Because I'm just saying.
Oh.
Because I'm the boss.
You're assuming.
No, I know everything. Stop it.
Oh, thief mask.
Yes.
Black leather armor.
I was waiting for this. Put it on.
Target shield. Oh, guys, I have to check this out. I know.
Yeah, put it on. I love this armor.
I hardly check out my equipment during recording, to be honest.
I do, because I'm selfish.
I just think it's so fucking boring watching me doing this. But... I have to check that out.
I really like
thief
this armor.
Thief mask. What do I prefer, the boar helmet or the thief mask?
I don't know. You
I don't
put
know
on
yet.
All the wait, thief. Yeah, there you go.
I'm checking.
Shut up.
You shut up.
I'm looking at your gooch. Got oops. My camera under your panties.
I took off my balder leggings. Can you stop being perv with me?
No. Hello.
12
are you new
defense?
Here?
What is that? Oh, that's 22 though. Okay.
Yeah, you need okay. to... No, dude. I mean, you're rocking around in booty shorts. You are the ultimate diva. You need
I'm
to put
sorry.
Some pants on.
Calm the fuck down. Okay.
There you go.
How does this look?
Nice.
That looks cool. But would this look cooler? Oh, this looks cool too, Dal. I'm totally staying like this.
Okay.
Totally staying
20
like
minutes
this.
Of fashion police here.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I had to check this out. Imminent tough enemy.
Well, wait. Okay.
It's not a boss fog gate though.
Well, no, look. I just don't want you to unlock that yet.
Look. Do we want to go through the fog gate or here?
Well, no. Oh shit, I think it's blocked off though because of me. There's a shortcut you can open to another merchant.
Wait. Go move the fuck back. There was one guy.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
I was just letting you get stabbed the fuck up because
I got a bandit's knife. Oh, you know what? Let's go back. This is a whole new area, boo boo.
No. This is the shortcut that I was talking about.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck now. This is
well,
big.
Well, no. This is not big. It just takes you up like two floors to open a
okay.
door.
And what? And there's one more door too. It's
okay,
locked.
That we do not go into yet.
It's locked anyway.
Yeah. We need the key. This might be blocked off. That's my only thing is because I'm here.
Okay. So we will have to find the key. Where do we find the key?
We gotta go through the fog door and do some stuff
I have
first.
The... Oh, look what's here. There's one more fog gate.
Oh, it's blocked because of me then.
Oh, yeah.
You'll want to come back here and open a gate.
Oh, that's the shortcut?
Yeah, when I'm gone, it'll take you to where the Firelink Shrine is. But
oh okay.
There's a merchant there.
And oh my god! Oh my god! I thought I was gonna die.
Did you? I was like, dude, did you just fucking die right now? That's awesome.
Yeah. So okay, let's go quick to the other fog gate. Let's check out what's in there.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll just do this part really quick first.
Yeah. No, let's just go through quick through that fog gate.
Yeah.
I don't think there's gonna be much because it's not a big one, so it's not a boss. You ready?
Well, I'm just healing up just in case. I don't want to get.
Here we go.
I like to fall everywhere, so.
Capra, it's a fucking boss. Capra, boo boo.
Yeah.
There's a dog. There's just one dog. Okay, one dog and one boss. Two dogs. Two dogs and one boss. Okay. Okay.
Should
okay.
I
okay.
Come
okay.
In
wait, one dog is down.
I'm getting fucking wrecked through the fog door. He's pissed at me.
That's good. You got. That's so fucking funny. You got the aggro. Wait, I'm gonna backstab the shit out of him. Okay, no, I didn't. Okay,
I'm so
okay.
Mad
the dogs
right
are
now?
Down. The dogs are down. Oh my god, who? Capra Demon.
I was just staying out there to be a smartass.
Can I backstab him?
Yeah, no. Go ahead. See if he'll let you.
Can you cut off his tail?
Goat oh my fucker. Fuck. No, I don't think so.
Wait, I'm gonna use my R2. That does a lot of damage. 146 is. Oh my fuck, he does a lot of damage too, though. What the fuck? Oh my god! I'm nearly dead! I have to heal up!
I'm taking it for you!
Oh
He's
my
so mad.
God! One attack goes completely through his shield or something.
Oh yeah, yeah. He gives zero fucks on what you're doing.
Oh my god, I'm pushing that damage right now so bad.
Fuck, I just got stuck in a corner like a loser.
He's not attacking me.
Bitch.
Okay, he was pretty easy.
Oh my god.
Key to the depths.
You have no idea how rage-worthy that motherfucker is. Usually.
But, really?
You walk in the door, the dogs are raping you in the ass. You're dead. You go in to get your souls, you're dead again. Then he's motherfucking acting like a dick. Yeah, that went very, very smooth, and a lot of people are sad now. I hope you're happy. You've ruined a lot of lives this morning. Just right now.
I'm... Jesus fucking Christ, I'm sorry that I didn't die 500 times.
Well, you should have.
But, I mean, come on, guys. I mean, everybody's gonna see the video. He did... Where the fuck am I even going right now? No, I have to go down the stairs.
Well, come back to me.
I mean, I'm not wearing nothing OP. I have a normal fucking shield and I have a normal fucking sword.
Yeah.
And I was blocking his attacks and he didn't actually do much damage. Okay, he nearly had me once, though.
Yeah. No, he's usually a major asshole and I rage like fuck when I fight him.
Okay.
But
maybe I got really lucky.
Good teamwork, I guess. I don't know. I just stood around and watched, really.
Maybe I got really lucky.
Yeah.
Do I have to go now up? Oh, should I open
go
the door?
Go up and unlock that door.
No, wait, yeah, I'm unlocking the door. Use the key to the depths.
No, not that door.
Not that door?
The shortcut, so you can visit the merchant hag.
Yeah, but you have to leave my world then for that.
I'm, boo-boo, we just killed a boss, I'm not in your world.
Oh my fuck, I was already wondering where you went.
Don't look facepalmed.
Okay, no, I'm going.
Yeah, go do that first, and then come back to the beginning and we can fight mine. I'm sure he'll wreck the fuck out of me.
Oh, wait, who's that? Talk. You still have your... He scared me a bit. Then why won't you buy some of my moss? I need your souls. Everybody's always laughing with me.
They're laughing at you, first off.
As if they would be saying the biggest, greatest fucking jokes.
They're laughing at you, by the way. Purple and moss. That is a woman.
Rotten pine resin. What is this? Transient curse. Temporary curse. Allow engagement with ghosts. Okay. Oh, he has humanities. How many does he have?
She.
How many can I buy? Oh, just one? Totally buying it, Dal.
You were gonna need it, Dal.
Okay, and arrows. Oh, wait. Does he have a gesture for me? How do you know that it's a girl?
Because that's a woman.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's the other guy's wife.
We have water, moss, moisture, these nice iron bars. I like it here, I really do. Nothing good ever happened to me in life. But now that I'm undead! Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Okay.
You're so mean and shit.
She's babbling my ear off.
Okay, but go towards the fire link first. Don't go back.
I'm doing it right now.
Okay, fuck first. I can't see what you're doing.
Okay, I know which door you already meet. Yeah, I already unlocked the door.
Okay,
I'm coming back.
I didn't want you
to
count.
Do I have to go now into the depths?
No, what, are you going to go in there without me?
Yeah, that's why. Where do I summon you?
I have to fight the Capra Demon on mine.
Oh! Yeah,
Are you new here?
Fuck you,
buddy.
Okay, now we are in, how is this called again?
The depths.
The depths, okay. Right. I changed from the boar helmet to the shadow mask because Holly wanted to wear the shadow mask thingy too. So we have to go in style. And actually, it looks really good. I like the set. Oh, behind us. Okay, he's down. Oh, those are just normal little skeletons that don't seem like a huge threat. You know what? I'm gonna do this. Undead. I'm gonna do this. This seems pretty easy. I done it.
Fucking hell, bitch.
I said it.
Well, go run down there and get him then, mister. It's so easy, pants.
I got again a broken straight sword. Beware. FPS drops incoming right now.
Oh, yay.
Bam, bam. I'm blowing up. I'm blowing up my PlayStation. It's fucking up.
Oh, fuck
you,
me.
You. Give me warm.
You,
okay.
You. Give me warm.
Okay, wait. Let's fight somewhere where... Wait. where
it's
the...
It's not gonna matter what's about to happen. I already know what's gonna happen.
Why? Did you already fight him once?
Yes!
Oh, was that guy that invaded you?
When I came down here, he invaded me.
Okay.
With a bunch of stuff he shouldn't have.
So it's not a subscriber?
I don't know.
But he has stuff that you shouldn't have?
Well, he lag-stabbed me from 3 miles away a couple times, and...
What is he using?
You know what? The sword actually looked like the end boss sword when I saw
it. So is it a reason to switch to my Uchi to fuck things up?
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
So he's not legit?
I don't think so. I parried him, and then he took no damage, so...
Alright, let's go. Okay, I'm good.
And if you are a subscriber, you're a butthole! How dare you kill me?
Okay, wait, where is he?
I'm so cool.
Ah, there he's coming. Oh yeah, that doesn't look legit.
Did he change weapons?
If it is legit, I'm really sorry.
It's not.
But I'm just assuming you're not.
It's not. Look at, he's going right after me. You know why?
Why?
We've had a little dance before.
Oh yeah, look, he's taking no damage. Well, there he goes.
Get wrecked, bitch. And this is what
he... How about that?
Me?
What's it gonna be? What's it gonna be?
I think he waved at me. Yeah, I waved back. Fuck out of here.
What's it gonna be? I got a humanity. Aye. Okay.
Wrecked.
Let's go back to my claymore. Here we go. Oh, look, I have some souls again.
Yeah, okay.
My god, I'm getting thrown. Like, bros, as you saw, my claymore's plus 5 because I'm getting so many souls and I didn't want to level up yet because I could have already reached level 40.
Yeah, just
I'm
go
sure
down
about
there.
That.
These guys are really easy, remember? Go ahead.
Yeah, I'm doing that right now. So what I did then instead of leveling up like crazy because I didn't already want to be level 40 with all my fucking souls, I upgraded my claymore to plus 5.
Yeah.
I just bought some titanite shards from this blacksmith down there. So that seemed pretty legit to me.
Fuck
that table.
Boom.
Fuck that table.
Destroyer of tables.
Fuck the
you.
FPS. Fuck the FPS.
Fuck FPS.
Fuck FPS.
Fuck you. This is fun sauce.
Oh shit, wait, I nearly fell down. Wait, how do we get back up?
There's a way to get
back
up.
Oh, there. Yeah, here.
Yeah.
Oh! No! Oh, okay. I was just being dramatic, nothing happened.
Oh, okay.
I thought I was gonna die.
Yeah, you might.
Yeah, no, I'm just, you know, all this...
You fucker!
Fuck? Where are you? Wait, I'm coming to save you.
Because I thought
where
it was so funny
you?
That this motherfucker was gonna go after you, but he found me because he knows he creeps me the fuck out. Like, I don't like.
Where the fuck? What the fuck?
Oh, God. It reminds me a little bit too much of Leatherface, and I'm not okay with that.
I backstabbed him, though. Okay, he is scary.
Yeah, I don't like it.
He's a butcher, huh?
Yeah.
Fuck you, butcher. Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah.
Oh, he dropped something.
You.
I got a sack!
Get the fuck out of here. I got a sack too. Just kidding. Well, I do. Put it on. It's fashion.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm doing it right now. Chill.
Shut up.
What's better, the lever? the thief mask?
Angry potato sack.
Ah, but I don't have those glowing eyes.
Oh, yeah, not like him. No, those guys,
nah.
I'm a little
unsettled.
I'm gonna
stay with the thief's mask.
A little bit too like Texas Chainsaw Massacre for me, and I'm not okay with that.
Yeah, he is spooky. He looks spooky.
Yeah.
He looks spooky.
Wait a minute.
What?
I don't want you to miss something.
Wait, let me check out. He's a chest. Hold on.
Okay, then I'm not gonna help you.
Oh!
You can miss.
I got a large ember.
Yeah, give it to the blacksmith.
What?
Obviously.
Yeah. I think I can... What can I do then? Infuse my shit?
Yeah. Well, each blacksmith does something different, so...
Okay, wait. We can go down there. So let's check this... Oh, fuck. Let's check this out.
Okay, you lead.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Okay.
What's that? Oh, no. That's nothing. One more dog. Oh, shit.
I just walk by like the bitch I am.
Oh my god, you hardly see anything. Oh, somebody's on your ass, boo-boo.
I see him.
I totally smacked him against you. Is that a dog again? Where the fuck are they all coming from? Oh, it's the same one. I didn't kill him yet.
No.
Okay. Hold on. Nope. Oh! Is this something new?
No, this is where I was going to take you anyway, but just from up there.
Oh, okay.
So I didn't have to walk through the water, as I can't pick up.
Yes, you. Here, over here. Somebody's talking with me. Oh, somebody's trapped in there. Wait, let's first break up. Let's blow up the PlayStation first.
Yeah.
Spamming that circle dial.
It's so much fun.
Okay. There you go. You're free. Thank you.
You're making me so nervous.
Supper. Being eaten alive.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you dearly. I am Laurentius of the Great Swamp. Oh shit, I pressed accidentally X. The fuck is that? I'm fine, thanks to you. Okay. He has a pyro glove though. Oh,
yeah.
Looks like a pyro. Okay. Maybe he's gonna come back to the filing shrine too? I don't know.
Maybe.
Do you know it? I'm sure you know, right?
I do know what's gonna happen.
Okay. Where do we... Okay, now we have to go back up and then down those stairs, I assume. Oh, look, Boo-Boo, here are... Boo-Boo, here are now two stairs.
Yeah.
There... Oh, fuck, man. There's a way to go down and up there was a way. Which one?
You're gonna go wherever you want.
Now, let's go this one then, because we're already here.
Yeah. It's fine. Wherever you want
to
go.
Oh! The fuck is that?
Big old gobbly...
What do I have to do? What do I have to do? Fucking hell!
I waited for that. That was beautiful.
Fuck is... Oh my god, I'm doing no damage. Wait, wait, wait. Is this time for pyro? Hold on.
That would be nice, yeah.
Mother fuck you! Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh, do you know... Oh shit, what the fuck am I doing? Do you know what they reminded me of now from Demon Souls? The Phalanx boss?
Oh yeah, the little blobs of shit.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god. But there's still another way we have to go. I hope I don't I hope I don't forget.
Yeah, this is the correct way.
This one?
Yes.
So this will proceed in the game?
Yes.
Then let's go back. I want to see what's...
Well,
I want to see what's down there. I'm going to cut this part real quick.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah. Cuz I can tell you. We're going to end up in the same spot. But one way is like a shortcut to like something that we're going to get to anyway.
Let's just proceed on there, okay?
Down there?
Yeah, I'm going. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh shit.
YOLO.
Oh fuck.
Hi,
fuck,
I'm
fuck.
Just
I done
your
something.
Head,
my head though. Oh shit. Boo boo.
Yeah.
There's a huge motherfucking undead piece of shit rat.
I am well aware of this little homie.
Fuck. Can we cheese him from up here?
You can if you want.
Is it a boss?
No.
Oh, it's not even a boss?
No.
I got a spider shield though.
That spider shield? You want me to shoot him? Because I can.
Nah. Let's fight him legit.
This is legit.
Oh, this is legit?
Well, why not?
Oh, do we have to jump then from here down there then, or what? This is the only way?
Yeah, we're going to have to go back down to leave.
Hold on, I'm checking out. I could have sworn I saw an item
you
here.
You did, it's across the way.
No, I already got that. This was spider shield.
Oh, you did? Oh, okay.
Okay, wait, I'm going to plunge the fucking shit out of him. Hold on. Wait.
There, I kind of killed him. Not all the way.
Bam! Motherfuck!
Hell yeah,
oh my
bro.
God, my plunge killed him.
It did?
Oh my god.
Fuck yeah.
I'd done, like, nearly 800 damage with my plunge attack.
Dude, it showed like 1,000 on my screen. I'm not even kidding.
Wow. Okay. Well, that escalated quickly.
It totally did.
That escalated quickly.
Totes.
Oh my god, he is now away. Oh, fuck my life. Oh my... Oh, boo-boo, I don't know.
Okay, well...
There's a way.
And this
so,
is a way.
Wait. Sewer chamber key. Okay,
yeah.
Okay.
But let's not go this way.
Wait, down there's a way?
Yeah.
Behind us is a way?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. You know what? We're gonna find out where to go in the next episode.
Oh snap! Plot twist!
Oh snap!
Cutting it off
plot
right
twist.
Here.
As usual, thank you very much, bros, for watching, and we're gonna see you next episode. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
I'm dead.
Oh, you are?
Four fucking skeletons slashing the fucking shit out of me, man. Uh-huh. Like if there would be a butcher and I'm a piece of fucking pig.
Look at that motherfucker flying right.
I died in here. Are you fucking serious, man?